assuming that's my block.
You still broke?
Yeah.
Well, that didn't take long. The one furthest away from everything, huh?
Freeway. Yeah. I don't think it's that big. I might not have my drag. Quite enough.
Yeah. Yeah. Well, that's cool, though.
Yeah. Freeway. It's freeway. That's why I always throw one of them. Probably 15. Sweet. Well, first spot in the first 6 minutes, you know?
Yes, sir.
Little shad head.
Little shad head.
What do you got there, Tommy?
Just a little guy.
Got a little flatty to start the
flatty
night off.
For 6 minutes.
Yeah, it's not bad, man.
Can't beat that.
Cool. How do you find his granddaddy? Second flathead, a little bit bigger.
Heavy.
Did he? You're in 17 mile per hour current.
Yeah.
Yeah.
they're going to be traveling that channel.
Tommy successfully caught a catfish on three different rivers tonight.
Hitting the trifecta.
How does it feel to be the king of the three rivers?
Pretty badass.
Apparently we've been on the wrong rivers all night. Let me move this other rod out of the way. Get a picture with it. An actual picture.
Actual picture.
Yeah, we need some.
Part of the double. About a minute ago. There you go, buddy.
Trying to fly up river.
He's a decent fish. probably our best one of the night.
All right, we're gonna put this dude back.
All right, well, this spot just saved our whole day.
Right.
Look at that flathead.
That's a giant.